Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Iconic Gamer 82, and this is part 27 of my Let's Play BioShock Remastered. We've just finished doing all the little sisters, and we're continuing to become a big daddy. Come out of there. So let's go and have a look down this one. Sister, your cousin. I don't give a shit. Oh, I thought I'd do some more.
Of you yet, I think. There is only one piece missing. Your voice box modification machine in optimized eugenics.
Get away!
Your life, your family, they're a fairy tale, kid. No more real than something you read about in Saturday Evening Post. Poor bastard. A motherless freak, whipped up in a half-baked science experiment.
Where do you think you're going? You need to become a big daddy before you are able to draw out the little ones.
You know, you should be thanking me. I brought you here. I showed you who you are. Nobody never told you nothing but lies till I come along. What's the matter, Frank? It's sitting here
down.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Here is where you'll be finding the voice box to have sound like one of those big daddies. Repulsive creatures.
No, don't need no frag grenade. Where did body go?
I can control myself!
No, you can't control yourself. because you're dead. Station. Oh, Jesus Christ, that's powerful. Do this before, at least we've been in that one. Let's go in this one.
Come on! You want me to teach you to dance? I'm real good. I didn't mean to hurt anyone.
And get all the remaining audio logs, but I doubt I will. So that was in that one, come out of this one. So now we're going to car.
By the proving grounds.
I've got Rapture now. I've got the Atom now. You think that pill suit is even half enough to put a scare in me?
I wasn't picking that when you were lying down, did you?
With your edge.
Oh.
On the beta. It would mean very much to me if you will be gentle with the girl. Mein kleines Mädchen.
And so we're off to the proven grounds. Yay! I'm not a fan of this view.
The little ones will lead you to Sparte, but you must protect them.
That's it, kid. It's been a long road. You don't even remember most of it. Put you on a sub when you were just a sprout.
Sorry about being a slowpoke. I'll make sure I get all the audio logs.
Even though they are physically free of the need to gather, Kuchon's mental conditioning still holds them to their terrible hand. For sins such as this, you can never atone.
Hurry, Mr. Bubbles!
Come on.
Thank you.
to be. Angels don't make the devil.
Watch out! For certain their harvesting will draw the attention of this blighter.
Little girl,
hurry,
come
Mr.
on.
B. Come on in, little girl.
For another at event, but to lose even one is a sin.
Hurry, Mr. B. I can see angels dancing in the sky.
Have one of them help her?
I
Oh, that's that bit wrong.
Don't be a slowpoke, Mr. B.
Stop being a slowpoke. Where are you? There you are.
Can open these doors. You must protect them.
Hurry, Mr.
Come on, little sister.
I can see the angel dancing in the sky. Hurry, Mr. B. Angels are waiting for our kisses.
I might be plenty for the working scrubs and a pencil bushes, but I need more. More!
Come on.
Fontaine is nearby. You are reaching close now.
We all make choices, but in the end, our choices make us.
Right, look around. Rose. And all that. Everything up.
There'll be no going back from here. Make sure you are ready to face him before moving on.
There! You must use the needle of the little sister to drain Fontaine of his Adam. It is the only way to defeat him.
Right, and we're going to leave that there. I'm Iconic Gamer 82. I'd like to thank you all for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.